really do feel like half an hour away. Lord, before I start this record, I pray you get me through this. A lot of times a wise man is often seen as foolish. Everybody's scheming and it's corny, you're singing the music. They're making records about the dead just to move some units. Honestly, this shit's confusing. A lot of times I stoop to listen. All the times I'm trapped in my foundation like I built a prison. Everything that glitters isn't gold, still we like to glisten. Tell ourselves it's for good and not to get the people streaming. The apple of your eyes and your Spotify children. And I ain't even decent, I'm trying to add to what is missing. I cannot give the devil any credit on the song. Who should live or who should die, I cannot be the judge. But who am I to even pose these questions to the Lord? Give us back that win and take, shit is absurd. Give us MKO and take, listen to yourself. If anything, you deserve what you brought on yourself. Whether bad presidents or bad economic health, natural disasters and the terrorist belts. Tell the commonwealth, it's nothing common about wealth. Tell a common dog, there's love in God's nest. Cause we all equal in his eyes, we all sinners in disguise. Truth is, everyone is should despise. So he without sin should cast the first stone. Y'all cast the same shadow, y'all cast is all stone. If every sin is sin, then every sin looks the same. That's for every time you lied and used his name in vain. For every time you worship your phone and false prophets. For every time you rapped about ass and hot topics. For every time you rapped about money and how you got it. How you slung narcotics and how you gross profit. For every time you aborted a child or thought of it. Wasn't a he or she, but still God loved it. For every time you shut your videos in churches, knowing you ain't what it and knowing you ain't worship. God give it, God take it away, God make it. The devil only led you astray and y'all blamed him. Another man picked up a gun and shot another man. Organized crimes as organized by foreign hands. Government agencies, CIA got other plans. Who killed Biggie, who killed Tupac? God ain't do that. Y'all need wisdom from the motherland. Who shot Nipsey? All I saw was another man. Bombs in Afghanistan, icy, ISIS, religious crisis. Boko Haram, you don't understand. Holy Moses, please take us to the promised land. Think of everything you've done, yet God gave you another chance. My brother man, think of all the mothers and the pain of losing a child. Then what the ignorance of how the kid was living. It was never in the mother's plans. This is nothing for the gram. To inspire and to influence are two different things. You influence a generation through mobile screens. You influence drug abuse and nudity. You influence a generation of futility. I aspire to inspire, this ain't nothing new to me. What if Nipsey Hussle's death was as it's supposed to be? As brutal and provoking just to bring us close to thee. Fact that we need to love each other openly. And hopefully we can understand his ways. Cause we don't even deserve his grace. Let alone ask him about who we can't replace. When we all just alive by grace. I don't care what you do or what you done. You don't deserve the same fate as any man who died. Cause as long as you alive, you can find his face and find a place. And maybe we can all retrace. Give us back Fela and take Buhari. Then Fela will do what? Give us a couple songs to change the situation. Or give us constant power and stop the inflation. Let the dead rest in peace while we celebrate them. God gave you everything, but yet y'all hate to admit that y'all scum, y'all wicked and y'all hateful. For all the idols that you prayed to, yet God forgave you. Somehow it's God's fault for the fact that God made you. God gave you life, but you became ungrateful. You became Cain cause life made you unable. But God will provide, but then you became wasteful. God gave you choices, but you became a rabble. But it's all God's work, cause in the end he's faithful. Everything he gave you, what you brought to the table. Then you got the nerve to ask him who to trade to. Disgraceful. So, who should we replace with you? You ain't irreplaceable. God take you and give us back to Tosin Buckner. That is something to be grateful to. You ain't better than any other human being. Take a day or two to think it through. Think of all the sinning too. What does God think of you? Only God knows. I don't know what you people do. Behind closed doors, I don't know who I'm speaking to. I just hope this is sinking through. Whew.